Back for Burns. And now on the wing, Marlowe. Donato at front, same as Meyer, who has the puck. Burns. Ferraro. And back. Burns loads up. Shoots. Cocking in the save. Rebound. Donato. Scores! Ryan Donato scores against his former team. It's a power play goal. It's 2-0.
Fiala comes out of the box, not happy with the tough penalty he takes. Donato makes it pay. And nice little play by Meyer. And then Burns gets it over to Ferraro. This quick pass from Ferraro back to Burns allows him to get from the middle of the ice to shoot that puck. Backhand right there as Donato fights for it out front. Rebound comes out, finds a five hole on Kakanen right underneath the legs. And a beautiful power play goal. But this is him working out front, getting out in front of the goaltender's eyes. Because of that, goaltender can't handle the first shot. And because of that, Donato finds the rebound and cashes in.
Sixth of the season for Donato, who had a two-assist game against the Wild on Monday. That's Ryan Donato's second power play goal this year. And the Sharks are up 2-0.